DeAngela Pippen, the founder of E.Y.E.S Mentor Ministries and Seminars. And on August the 24th, 2019, I will be having a fundraising event for my mentoring program that is located at Carver High School and Winona High School. I started E.Y.E.S Mentoring Program in 2017 at Winona High School, and I work with at-risk young ladies who are academically or behaviorally challenged. And I decided to do that because when I was growing up, I didn't have a mentor, someone to guide me in the right ways to go. So I teach proper etiquette and life skills and all type of things that promote positivity and growth for our young women. My event is August the 24th, 2019 at A Place to Remember located in Midfield, Alabama. It is E.Y.E.S Seminars. We will be discussing addiction, self-care, and the side piece. It is an adult seminar where we talk about unconventional, off-topic conversations. We discuss live dialogue, and we go against the grain on topics that people shy away from. I decided to start doing adult seminars simply because it is time for us to start talking about the uncut versus the conversations that we have at home with our homegirls and our homeboys. And I just wanted to see what other people's opinions were when it comes to life situations and life changes within us as adults. We will have a live panel. We will have a keynote speaker, a wonderful host. Catering will be by Sylvia's Catering. DJ Mario will be our entertainment. And it's just going to be a lot of vendors in the building and fun and laughter. But we're also going to be talking about serious topics, which is on addiction and self-care. And you can find me on Facebook at D.E.E. Pippen, like Scottie Pippen. And I'm also a minister. So if you see the hype of your minister, that's your girl. With E.Y.E.S Ministry, I do adult workshops. I do adult ministry private chats, which I get with women and just talk to them on things that they're going through within life. You could say I'm a life coach, but I don't really consider myself that. But I've just had to go through things to get to where I am today, because if you're not right on the inside, you can't pour into other people. So I'm just working on your self-care. You know, it's all about your attitude, the way you look, the way you think. And it don't just start with how you think. It's about what you eat as well. You do not have to look a certain way, act a certain way. If you're just ready to grow spiritually and mentally, then join me with my ministry. As I say, I have my hair done with blonde braids. I have tattoos. I have piercing. Sometimes I wear my goals. And that's just my personality. I just feel like God doesn't qualify anybody. He qualifies the call. So join me with E.Y.E.S Ministry Mentoring and Seminars. Actually, will be in Washington, D.C., September the 21st through 22nd in Washington, D.C., speaking on LGBTQ awareness and PCOS awareness. On August the 24th, 2019, it is from 1:30 until 5. I'm sorry, I forgot to put that in there. Be looking forward for live, unconventional, fun, but serious dialogue on the side piece, self-care, and addiction. You know, a lot of people don't like to talk about being a side piece, willingly and unwillingly. And I have men on the panel who have been side pieces as well. So trust me, you don't want to miss it. I have a great panelist, Sierra Shaw, Teddy P. I have Corey Todd. I have Shay Smith. I have a lot of others that's on the panel. Chris Wynn of Double Cup Convos and Sherelle Hines as well. So just come on out. I swear you don't want to miss August the 24th, 2019, E.Y.E.S Ministry Seminars and Mentoring Program on addiction, self-care, and the side piece.